If you forgot your Nexus 5 unlock pattern password. Recovery solution for Nexus 5 Android phone. Using the hard reset Octafactory reset on Nexus 5, resetting Nexus 5, LGD 821 hard reset, reset LGD 820. All data will be lost. Backup any important data before doing a hard reset. 1. Turn your LG Nexus 5 off. 2. Press and hold volume down plus power. 3. In recovery menu press volume down twice. 4. Press power. You will see a red exclamation mark. 5. Press power plus volume up. 6. Go to wipe data slash factory reset, and press power button. 7. Scroll to yes, delete all user data and press power. If not working, repeat the steps above. Hard reset will take for a minute, and after that your Android phone will reboot. To restart your Google Nexus 5 if it becomes unresponsive, press and hold the power slash lock key for at least 10 seconds. Reset Nexus 5 using menu option. Resetting the Android phone does not erase any system software updates you have downloaded or any files on your micro card, such as music or photos. If you reset the phone in this way, you are prompted to re-enter the same information that you did when you first started Android. From settings go to settings, and then tap backup and reset. Tap reset phone. If you also want to delete media and other data on HTC One Max, select erase all data. To delete media and other data on your storage card, tap erase SD card. Tap OK.